We did not think of what else immortality would entail. We thought in terms of wars, of destruction, of conquest. But eternity also requires what you would call entertainment.